I'm Teresa Rogers of Finance RX. This is a prescription for your financial success. The IRS is getting more diligent in their pursuit of 1099 offenders. You are required to send a 1099 miscellaneous form for all services performed for a trade or business by people who are not employees, such as subcontractors or contract laborers, if you wrote them a check or paid them cash for $600 or more. Don't wait until the end of the year when 1099s are due. Go to www.irs.gov. Download the form W-9 and require that all existing and new vendors complete this form so that you can keep them in a notebook in case you are audited. And while you're at it, go ahead and fill one out and send it to your customers as well. Teresa Rogers, www.finance-rx.com.